When peace is a daily experience, we tend to let our guard down. We don't look beyond the surface to see the danger. But what if we are vigilant and alert? We can prevent a disaster. No one can destroy our peace and our way of life. Because this is our home, not it. When a disaster strikes, how do we respond? Do we despair, lose our trust in each other, or do we extend a helping hand? When we choose to stay united as one people and get back on our feet together, no one can destroy our peace and our way of life. Because this is our home, not if, but when. Our response matters.